Hello and welcome to another Let's Play. Me, Game of Six of Bim Gall. Last Let's Play, I got this little extra area here. Also, it seems loud, the audio, but that's okay, I guess. And oh, look, $1 million. Yeah, 17 lands. Where's the head guy? Is he playing Sid? Is that his name? No. Oh, that must be the guy. Sid. Programmer. You know. That sort of thing. But where is that one guy who might be here that gives me the ability to buy stuff? Bob? Yeah. We'll keep it on him and wait till he finishes. I wonder what the hearts are for. Maybe that's his level of stuff? Wait, he's 45 now? Huh. Wait, where's that? Is he here? Oh, maybe that's the guy? Okay, where's me? Gary Golf, shadow him. Because if he gets more stuff, then we will be able... Hey, you, Gary. Here. Chi-Chi Celeb? Gary? Wait, that's the executive. But that's not the commissioner. Gary, here. Trying to move him is kind of like trying to move, what's it called? I've said this before, Lego Rock Raiders. I always hated how trying to move them kids, I'd be like, hey, we are low on energy crystals, or we need auction or something like that, and they'd be like, let's go over here, let's stand here and do absolutely nothing. Just like, come on. Okay, so still 37. Gary? Need to make the commissioner happy. Oh yeah, and we got first golf design. Gary, stay next to the commissioner. Gary, commissioner. Gary, commissioner. God, I really hate how this game is the thing of, hey, you can control them, but they could just ignore you. It's like, no. If I'm telling a guy to go to a place, he shouldn't, you know, wander off in the opposite direction. He needs to go there, right, pronto, you know? Why did he punch a guy?
Mashudo!
That means we need more holes. Well, I lost Gary Golf. Oh, there he is. Why is he feeding? I would say these players are conceited. This person put the rock formation there just for me. I'm refreshed now, but that won't last. God, it's amazing how much water I went through when I was, you know, raven slash dancing. Because I'd, like, drink a good couple of water, and then I would get stupid thirsty, like, 30 minutes later. I mean, I was sweating, like, a lot. It was just like, man. Nice.
My Shuno!
Hey, go fuck yourself. Co-ed. The fuck's a co-ed? Female student in a co-educational institution. So she's a college student. But for some reason, singles are as female? Anything new? Operating a water mill? But now it's like very small, and then bigger. I could always put a tree there. Uh-oh. Dandelions. Okay, Mr. Everything's Easy, try this one. Yeah, I'll look around. Everything's alright. Things look alright. It does take a while to do the entire golf course. Maybe another one of these down here. Yeah, you've already asked me that about 8 times. I'm fine. Gah. My Shuno! My Shuno! Thank you. Number 8, please.
Tiger Bone. Tiger Bone.
My Shuno!
Ian.
My Shuno!
When I was doing, what was it, These Things or something like that, the music kind of reminded me of, what was that one movie? Fuck. Interstellar? That music when, the one guy, you know, and trying to not spoil alert it, makes that decision. You know, to make the mission go well near the very end, or, you know, not mess up somebody else, that is emotional sound. So where are you and what's wrong? Oh, it's your own fault. It's nice we designed a good golf course. Ian. I actually want to get this mouse over here and put it in my other computer because it's been uploading stuff for a little bit. Oh, I lost track. That's... Oh, I think I might have accidentally pressed the power button. Nope, it seemed to ignore it. Cool. Or maybe it didn't. Okay, good thing OBS doesn't recognize the mouse clicks. I'm using the one that isn't silent, you know? We should get back to the Long Dark. There's an update for that at some point. Yeah, boy, you got those. Yeah, I got all 18 courses. I'm not gonna play them though. God. So what are the things here? Yeah, we'll do that near the end. I think I could sit back a little bit instead of to sit straight up. Okay, Gary Golf, yell at those dandelions until they go away. Or, you know, ignore me, whatever you prefer. It's a weird name, Dandelions, you know? Cool. 9 gold members. Just gonna build more of these thingies. What is that supposed to be? Okay. Huh. Is that Britney Spears' home? There's Britney somethings. Okay, I see. Apparently making Tom a technician not to appear to be a smart guy. Me hate dandelions. I guess it's gonna be the last one, so let's save early and check out a little bit of other stuff. Was it Dark 8? Heroic. Interesting, all these stats and stuff. Yeah, I'm just all over the place. I'm short. I don't have very much imagination. Your improvement required. 0 out of 100. Heck. Well, I'm making cash and lots of it, so they can go. I'll make my own SGA. Blackjack. Hookers. I don't even purchase that. Jeez. Lots of space and all that. I guess that's just how the game is supposed to go, right? Can we go back? I want to go back. Hey, we got the top 10 designer. So, yeah, that's gonna be the end of this game. End series. So anyways, please comment, guys, like, comment, say what you like, dislike, tips, tricks, otherwise, if you like me, you like Secret Grow, then please subscribe, and share this happy grim, please earn the banner animals, help control the pit population. And until next time, let's play me some other game. Hey, we retired. And I got that. Now time to go through, you know, that thing there. Okay. We're coming near the end, so thank you for watching and see ya when it ends, you know? Okay. Boy.